birthday. It's not on the mail. Of course, I'm at work, because one thing about a Capricorn, we're going to keep a job. We're going to keep some money, okay? So I guess this is the beginning of the vlog this week. It is Tuesday, August 1st. Tomorrow is my last day at the camp. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. And then I still have to fit in time to do lyrics here before Thursday for the trip. I know I said I wasn't gonna come to the vlog until Thursday, which still may be true. As far as I'm not like doing a lot of vlogging. So I want to come now and do an intro. Look at my edges. And I'm not doing them until Thursday when I get to Atlanta. Okay, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Hi friends. Today is Wednesday, August 2nd, and it was my last day of camp. Supposed to be going to Atlanta tomorrow. I came on here, I'm not gonna hold y'all long. It's already been a minute and 36. I'm not gonna hold y'all long. I came to let y'all know that these are, because I've had several of them now. These are the best drinks in the world. These are so good, I read the can every time. Like, I'm like, whew. I gotta find what liquor go with this. I got to mix some. Okay, bye, I'm doing too much. I'm gonna see y'all in Atlanta if I make it. If I don't make it to Atlanta, I'm gonna see y'all back at the camp tomorrow, cause I'm going in, cause I ain't got nothing else to do. I'm going to work. Oh, this so fine. Ooh, what's in there? Today is August the 3rd. I had to read the ticket. This is a shine. And we are in the airport, cause we're going to
Atlanta.
So yeah, we're going to board our plane in a little bit. And yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. So bye. But y'all, the Memphis airport did such a renovation, such a makeover. Like, I love it. Tell them how you like the new airport.
I love it.
We love it. But our old airport. Oh. The old airport, horrendous. Feel like
they were still building. They only had Starbucks.
Yeah, they only had Starbucks. Now they got everything. Chili's, Lenny's. They got a liquor store in here. You just right. Look, that's a liquor store.
Where?
Right there. The distillery. Distillery district. We went past them, a whole bunch of schools. They got them walk-in things now. We didn't have them at first. What they call a flat escalator?
Yeah,
well, you're not escalating really from anything though. It's going straight. A boardwalk, it's called a boardwalk.
I don't know.
You wanna go to school? You should know.
Nigga,
we made it. I don't know what we're gonna do when we get there, cause we can't check it to the Airbnb until 4. But I like flights with no layovers, so the earliest flight was this one with no lay. The only flight for today was this one with no layover. So I think we're gonna chill in the airport for a while. We're gonna chill in the airport for a couple of hours, maybe eat or something. I don't know. Oh yeah.
On the seats.
They got the phone talks. Oh yeah, phone. My hair is working, cause her recently her charger port don't work, so that was right about Ellie. You need to leave it alone. You can't do both. You gonna charge or you gonna play on it? Can't stand kids.
I'm your child.
So.
And we can ride the boogie, share that beat of love. I wanna ride the
rhythm,
working in the middle of the sun.
job Friday, sir. Breakfast job. We being cheap because, period. I don't know. Put it up there.
So we got on a train because we were cheap.
I'm not cheap.
We were cheap. She didn't want to pay 30, so we had to pay 70. We got on the train. But it's okay. We're really trying to kill time. I'm trying to kill time because we can't check into the Airbnb until 4. I think I already told you. So I'm trying to kill time anyway. So I'm trying to go to the Airbnb because I'm seeing if they'll let me leave my luggage there. And then we're going to go to the mall. If they let me leave my luggage, hopefully.
God, look. Oh, look, Ladir's little Dragon Ball Z. Build your minifigure and start your adventure here. Step one, you need to read. That's your problem. You need to read. I don't care if you know how. Step one, say build. Step two, say scan and play and finish. Damn, phone low. Ooh, this one angry. This one perfect. You think so? He look angry.
Yeah. Ooh. Look at mine, y'all. It's blurry, so you have to get like this close.
Next, we're gonna do the legs. Look, this look like your grandma Sheila. Got her favorite color too.
I want black legs.
Cool.
Hold on. Yeah, later. The hair.
Blessing to have a 10-year-old and still act like a child. And I know 10 not that old, but trust me, people kids not doing this, playing on those Uncle James and stuff. And yes, she does have on shorts underneath her dress. I'm one of them moms. I am one of those moms. But my girl don't know how to keep her legs closed. She sit like a boy, all of it. She's on the pirate exhibit thing. Let me stand back up. You went down that slide?
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on.
We're talking about part names and stuff like that.
Sure. I spend my money on these things.
There you go. But if any of my grown-ups would also like to go grab, just raise your hand.
You want me to?
Just raise your hand. I'll be happy to give you some pieces as well. Awesome.
Thank you.
Excellent.
Yes, yours. You skilled. She thinks she knows what she's doing and she won't. You have to be right here. This whole time she's been skipping ahead.
You're right, though. So, excellent job. on the inside.
These are not Maryland.
You're a barista.
They're not big enough, right?
Well, cheers. Crabs are not that big.
Okay.
It's got Beto Taco. Don't offend these people. They might be. Nah, they ain't. They're not Hispanic. Okay, let's read it. Ooh, nachos.
I got to be downstairs to look at the food part. I'm drinking mango juice.
Right. I've never been on an escalator this steep. Ever. I'm gonna walk it.
The cord.
We got caught in the rain. We lost. We pay attention. I don't know where I've been walking us to. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go to Memphis. I'm ready to go to Memphis. Okay, there go that hotel right there. Across the street, over there. So we made it to the Airbnb. We made it. This room got a shared bathroom. I don't know where to light it. Oh, they're gonna like.
So
oh, look at this.
Kitchen.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the bathroom you see.
Yeah. It's the other room. We just drove to the bathroom. The kitchen. Dang, Leary. How am I posting up? I just got here too. Something that they got locked up. No, not that. Open it. $500. Closet open and stuff. Another room. Talk to my camera. Rooms in this joint. Not the bathroom.
Huh?
Another room. And another bathroom. Jesus. Who paid these bills? These might be. Oh, that light is dim. What's another floor? That's the balcony. It's a little balcony.
I've
never seen this on the platform. Oh, this one nice though. And then another balcony. Man, the swing wet.
It's a swing.
Yep, mm-hmm. TV. They're not gonna be able to get out. Day two in Atlanta. We woke up and we came to Target. But what we, some so stuff excited. We need. You're so excited. You love Target. Look at it. We're going this way. Uh-huh. Okay. So we at Target. I don't know what we're doing today. I really want to go to Toast. If I'm going to Toast on this trip, I'm going to Toast when I come back in a couple weeks.
For sure.
I really, really love Toast. I can't go anywhere with me. I can't go anywhere with your dad. poppy. Huh? I want a poppy. Okay, we need to put that in there. Toothpaste. We gotta go to the little dollar section.
Dollar section.
You know, this Target is bigger than Target at home, of course. But it's the same. It's just bigger sections, like more clothes, more food, just more stuff. But the same stuff. That makes sense. I haven't been to Nashville. I went when you was one. Poppy!
Oh,
Poppy! Girl, we were worried about the drinks. We didn't have raspberry rolls.
You guys get these.
Doc Pop either. Which one you want? Doc Pop or which one? Doc Pop. You just want it because it's purple.
Which one
are
you doing?
The same. Duh, we sisters.
They
don't know that. No, they don't. Let's see.
You gotta be careful. I'm on the seat.
I'll tell you what it falls if you're not looking. If it falls.
What you gonna eat for breakfast?
I just want some eggs and bacon.
Pancakes and bacon.
Eggs and bacon.
Eggs and bacon. I could cook that. Mm-hmm. I'll let Larry see our basket go down the escalator. The basket ain't scared. Why you be scared?
Cause last time I almost tripped.
Almost tripped. I fell down the escalator before. You heard about almost tripping. My whole face was scratched up when I was little.
That ain't funny.
I was traumatized. Okay, we back at the Airbnb from Tart. And I don't really know if y'all want to be in my business. Like y'all be in these other YouTubers. Oh, Fitchy. Yeah.
Alright,
first. Okay. But let me tell y'all what I got. Chicken sausage. Lyric still eating pork.
Bacon.
Cheese, just in case somebody wants cheese. Egg. I got me a strawberry banana. I see. A yogurt bowl. Shit. Pot of pepper, I don't really remember if I saw season is here. I got this one. Waffles. So I got poppies, and I got some apple juice, some butter for the eggs, and waffles and shit. I think this gonna hit. I think it's gonna be real good. ICI, this is hot. Strawberry banana ICI bowls. I gotta get rid of this shirt. It's one of my favorites, but I bought it too little on mistake. So it always be. Come back and show my girl shit. You good? The waffle hard. The waffle hard as a brick, y'all. I don't know how. Talking? Look. It's all right. It's all right. I can't be perfect all the time.
Right here.
I don't even know why I packed my tripod because I've not taken it over. I took it to Target.
That's
it.
Just to take it over.
I got one more, but yeah.
We're on the really crowded
seen sharks, we've seen all the different fish, we've seen some otters, we've seen penguins. Look at my hooks. And now we're in the dolphins, we're gonna go see the dolphins.
You didn't know what you were saying, wasting my money.
I do know what I see. Good night.
Something they're really even necessarily built for. So for everybody just joining us, welcome to
I think I told y'all what today is. I think I just started recording today. Did I tell them what today was? Don't come over here. Don't come over here. What? You been saying hey all day.
Vlog.
What's today? Today is August 4th. Friday, August the 4th. We just left the aquarium and Publix, and now I'm cooking. I think, well, I'm good for the night. I'm personally good for the night. They're gonna be outside, but she don't understand she can't be outside. We do daytime things, ma'am. It's not that kind of vacation. It is August 6th? August 6th. It's somebody's birthday. Happy birthday to you, whoever you are. Happy birthday to you. Yeah, getting ready for Six Flags. I'm dressed. Just did my edges. So, you know, we marinating. We percolating right now. We letting it rest. Because it's going to be a hot day. And they going to revert and they going to curl up. So, I'm so... My mommy told me just bought me so much. But they going to curl up. So, I'm letting them rest for now. Because it's going to be hot at Six Flags. Oh, let me show you what I got on. Nothing too major. Nothing too major. Shirt from Shein. Kiki Closet. And Air Max Ferocious. I think that's what they're called. Ferocious. Air Max Ferocious. I think that's what they call. Let me pull y'all down so y'all can see for real. I don't like adjusting my tripod for stuff like this, so I always just leave it up and just stick my leg up. But I can really just adjust my iPod. I mean my tripod. Lyric and her watching Dance Moms. She's been obsessed with Dance Moms for like a month. So yeah. She been saying she wanna go to Philadelphia now since we've been on the trip. I guess that's where the studio is or something. So yeah, I'm finna plan my baby a trip to Philadelphia. Cause what she want is what she get. Okay. But yeah, so we're gonna go to Six Flags. That's all the plans today. We're waiting on breakfast. And then we're gonna go to Six Flags. Me and Lyric dressed. We are dressed very similar. I gotta call her out here. I gotta let y'all see it. Hold on. She done messed her up. Well, since something I heard this whole time, it haven't did it. Maybe the Wi-Fi been good. So you've been a problem. You've been a problem. As soon as you get that thing, the Wi-Fi been working. Y'all see what we got on? Hold on, let me pull us down. Look at us. My shirt is huge. I got it in a medium, and I should have got it in a small. So I got
five sizes.
You
got on the same shirt.
No, no.
I see we got the same.
It's the same concept. Stay back. Nikes. Show them your Nikes. Oh, look, they changed the color. They doing it now, y'all. On my last vlog, I showed y'all these. And I was like, the sun wasn't shining.
Oh, I see it.
Put it in, come over here. Now turn your foot to the side, like this. Yeah. Move that tag, I gotta cut that off. It's supposed to get darker on the, I guess the longer we outside. We'll see while we're in, Six Flags, how dark it get. Because on the website, that was real dark. But you see the one that's kind of in the shade on this side? It's still white, you see? Because it ain't showing that much. I know. And I think it gets darker and darker. Where's these dragonflies? What's today? I told them a day. I said it was the 6th.
It's the
5th. It's the 5th, y'all. God damn!
I had to run up here real quick and tell y'all, me and Beard, I just ended the vlog and I was like, okay, let's take pictures. We ain't doing nothing else. She was like, I will. I was gonna watch you. So I'm like, girl, come on. So as I'm setting up the thing, changing the direction of the phone and stuff, I hear something. So I turn around and I see a man. Okay, I turn back around because I'm like, okay, he just walking down the street. And I turn, I'm talking about 1 second later, I turn around again and he's gone. He gone. He's fucking gone. And so I asked Lyric, I said, where that man go? And she said, what man? I didn't see no man. I said, what the fuck? Am I seeing a ghost? I said, you didn't see that man with that black shirt on and they watch. She's like, oh yeah, I did see him. But I only saw him 1 second and he was gone. Like, she just pissed me off so bad. I only seen him 1 second and he was gone. I'm like, exactly, that's what I'm talking about. So I'm like, should we go in? We're going to the end of the driveway trying to see if we can see him walk down the street or something. Because I promise y'all, this man just disappeared. Lyrico say, don't tell me we get all the way out of town and start seeing ghosts. She acts just like me. That's just a shame. Y'all, why are we walking back down the end of this driveway? I think she been in my stash. Her and my mama be in my stash trying to act like they too good. But they be in my stash. Why are we still walking to the end of this driveway? Because I saw a man. And it wasn't no way he could disappear that fast.
Before you saw him.
So he went in the house? But he like he was passing the house already.
Yeah, he passed. He was like right here. It's
a garbage can.
Right here, yeah.
Oh, maybe he went up there. Up the side of his house. Oh, we still. So maybe when we was turned like this, he was going this, you know?
You know what I'm saying? Nobody can walk that fast.
Girl. He had no glasses or no glasses?
No glasses.
I saw glasses. We tripping.
No,
we tripping. What the
if
fuck?
Lyric,
shut up. Glasses is glass. Did you see something on the man's face or not? She the reason I think I'm motherfucking crazy. It's her. Girl, I'm scared to go in. Let me call the people. First roller coaster. Ooh.
That's crazy.
And she already cried.
Oh my god.
Yeah. And y'all, it was a baby.
Oh my god, there's a wall.
So pretty, pretty, pretty. Baby girl, you are so pretty, pretty.